Now what do you get with some wood glue, some duct tape, and a shitload of cardboard? This is what? This is the Final Fantasy Buster Sword Test 1.
Okay, game's over.
Most of the time, an idea comes into mind when I'm doing like a stunt for cosplay. Other times are when I'm watching Jackass videos or anime. Right now, I'm being inspired by this particular favorite anime.
Fight!
Wait, hold on.
First one to get a fatality wins.
No, first one just a stab, bitch.
What?
First one to get a stab?
Why are you holding me? That's all he does.
I'm gonna fuck your shit!
It's not appropriate language for this.
It's actually pretty cool.
Why is one in your mouth? Yeah, I need a fill every second of this.
Ow!
Really?
Put this shit on YouTube. I mean, YouTube.
Time out.
Yeah.
I think Sean's in the lead.
Really, I think.
Think Sean's in the lead?
Huh? Just because he's wearing driving. Yeah.
Come on. Oh.
That might have been it.
3-3, I guess.
What's on his dad, bitch?
Sean fights like a pirate.
Sean should get another sword. Why is one in your mouth when he could be using it? It makes no sense. Then again, none of this does. Any way, shape, or form.
Oh, I'm a pirate!
We're not at the mall with this. There's no butt tickling pirates. Alright, now he's only got two. Almost fair. I see everything, trust me. Maybe he's never seen it again, ever. It just disappears. Good fight.
There you go.
Let me tell you.
Yuko, you ride the unicycle, we'll fight you now. I would love to see that.
That's stupid. Come on.
Ha ha ha.